The West Virginia Division of Highways announces Thurmond and McKendree Road in Fayette County will be closed on Tuesday, January 23rd. The route will be closed starting at 8 a.m. at milepost 4.75 for bridge repairs and will reopen that same day at 4 p.m. Inclement weather or unforeseen circumstances may impact the project schedule. WVDOH apologizes in advance for the inconvenience and asks motorists to observe all traffic control signs and use caution when traveling around the work zone.